Bowman's cavalry came and tore up the tracks again. In the winter of '60.